NetSuite is basically a massive database with a user-friendly interface. Some of NetSuite's appearance options are set by the administrator of your company. But what about you, as an individual user? Can you personalize the user-level appearance of NetSuite? Absolutely. Users can personalize the appearance of NetSuite under the Appearance subtab of Set Preferences. On this page, you have a handful of options for what you can change. First, you could change the colors you see in NetSuite. To change the color of NetSuite, select the desired color from the list under the field Color Theme. You may want to change the color to match your company's colors, or you may just want a random color for fun. In addition to the basic color options, there are also preset themes depending on the edition of NetSuite you are using. If you are using the US edition of NetSuite, you can choose a color theme for different US colleges and universities. The Canadian edition provides color themes for NHL teams, and the UK edition has themes for the Premier League clubs. No matter which edition of NetSuite you're using, there should be a color theme for you. Second, you have some style options. Perhaps the most notable of these options is the ability to change the standard font NetSuite displays. While there are only a handful of options to choose from, being able to choose the font of NetSuite could make reading text in NetSuite easier for you. You can also select the checkbox Compensate for Large Fonts to rearrange the layout of NetSuite if your computer display is already set to use a larger font. A final style option applies to users who access NetSuite on Internet Explorer, enabling them to set the zoom level of NetSuite on that browser. Third, you can change the appearance of charts. The chart theme drop-down list enables you to specify the color contrast you prefer for charts, either the default, a more colorful option to increase contrast, a bolder option that fits the overall color theme you have chosen, and a lighter option that also fits the overall color theme. The chart background list also gives you the option to view charts with lines, bands, or in a grid. If you are not logged in as the administrator, then one of the options in this section is to use the Classic Center. In this section, you could also choose what page NetSuite goes to when you log in. Your preferred landing page can be any of the tabs available in your center, including both standard and custom tabs. This section also has two checkbox options. Show Portlet Hint prompts slow-loading portlets to give you the option to minimize them as your dashboard loads, and the other checkbox option, Set Customer Dashboard as Default View on Customer Record, shows the customer view when you pull up customer records. The Entry Forms section gives you options to customize the appearance of forms you would fill out in NetSuite. In this section, you can put a two-column limit on entry forms to automatically expand the entry forms tabs and enable rich text editing. You can also set the default font type and size for the rich text editor. The final section of the Appearance subtab has only one option, a checkbox that allows you to view NetSuite in the default theme with the optimal color contrast. This option is especially helpful for users who are visually impaired. Because this option is a defined color theme, selecting it will disable the options available previously in the color theme drop-down list. Being able to customize the user-level appearance of NetSuite ensures that you can have the best possible experience with the NetSuite user interface. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.